Hi guys, in today's video I'm gonna do a challenge. I mean, for me it's a challenge because I've never done this before. And what I will do, I'll try to solve a 2x2 Rubik's Cube with one hand while riding a bike. The thing is, I want to try to solve it in under 1 minute, so hope you enjoy. If you like this video and want to support me, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.